Historisches Museum Frankfurt. Here, visitors can experience the social forces that have shaped the city over the centuries. A rich program provides an insight into a total of 14 municipal collections. With the redistribution of exhibits across old and new buildings, all digital data was rearranged. Today, text, audio, and video are organized in one overarching content management system. It feeds a total of 36 interactive stations, as well as the museum's website. At the Galerie der Ahnen, the visitor's portrait is surrounded by the city's celebrities. It fits seamlessly into the long series of paintings on the wall and can be directly shared online. The interactive table makes it possible to play with memories. The combination of pictures highlights the historical changes of central buildings and squares of Frankfurt. A huge model provides an overview of the city. Demographic data expand the picture. Immigration and emigration. Population growth, transport, rent, income. At the spot called Frankfurt Reise, visitors can travel the city's landmarks and pose for selfies in front of them. The Library of Generations preserves personal documents and objects of people. The corresponding database is fed by an interface via the web-based management application Museum Plus. All participants are nominated by other participants. Thus, the Library of Generations provides a picture into people's relationships and their connection to the city. Today's intelligent linking of physical objects and digital data allows for the strong involvement of visitors as they pass through the exhibit, forging stronger engagement between citizens and their city.